Good morning, everyone. We are in Toliara at the moment. We're walking around trying to get money and going to the Telma shop to get credit. And we're now in the shops trying to get bits and bobs for when we go tomorrow to the camp. We might need some condiments and we're sharing stuff. So we're getting bits and bobs like syrup and jam and like soy sauce and stuff like that, just to mix things up a bit. So last night we ended up going to a really, really good restaurant where we had really, really yummy food. I had zebu in mushroom sauce and it was yummy. The best thing about that was we had to take pouspouses, which are kind of the taxis here in Madagascar, and they're kind of like flying the bike with a little shelter, kind of pulling you along. But they're quite entertaining. I don't know if the clip I took in the dark worked, but that's one of my favourite things so far. Early again today because we are going to be driving all the way to Andavadok. So we've made it to Andavadok. It was a crazy, crazy long journey. Most of it I was spent in the boot, which was very, very, very bumpy. Kind of felt a tiny bit of motion sickness, but I was kind of proud of myself that I didn't get car sick at all, which is probably the first time in a long time that I haven't been car sick on a very bumpy journey. The views are absolutely incredible here, and the sunset is incredible, and we are just about to go get some dinner and then probably just fall asleep. But I will give you the kind of lowdown tomorrow morning in the next video. Hope you enjoy this video and I will see you. Good night.